This is for Patty and all the girls. Bottom line. I'm probably gonna screw this up because I never sang it, but. She's been on her feet nearly half the damn night, bringing you beverage in your late night bite. She remains cheerful when you're nasty and tight. Makes change for a 50 in dim candlelight. Ignoring the groping, hoping you might come across with a tip and sympathize with her plight. Tip that waitress. She's getting her master's, supporting her mom. Amidst the confusion, she remains cool and calm. She knows exits in case of a fire or a bomb. She knows all the words to the 23rd Psalm. She handles her tray with panache and aplomb. Her brother's a Quaker. Her dad was a nun. Tip that waitress. Tip that waitress. She's been waiting on you. Skip the small change, slap down a dollar or two. Her arches are aching, her lower back shot. Her varicose vein hurts like hell when it's hot. The uniform's too tight, tasteful it's not. She knows the specials and they are not a lot. The cook is on Quaaludes, the busboy deals pot. If she had a real job, she'd quit on the spot. So tip that waitress. This plea for gratuity's gone all the way too long. There's a time and a place there and then things belong. A stage in a soapbox, this is only a song. To dwell on the matter much more would be wrong. And people get by, she'll get along. But I think she gets off when I come on strong. So tip that waitress. Tip that waitress. She's been waiting on you. Skip the small change, slap down a fiver or two. She's been on her feet nearly half the damn night, bringing you beverage in your late night bite. She remains cheerful when you're nasty and tight. Makes change for a 50 in dim candlelight. Ignoring the groping, hoping you might come across with a tip and sympathize with a plight. Tip that waitress.
Okay.